Yo, what's cracking YouTube? It's your boy Professor Crypto. Got another hot crypto class for you guys today. This one's on fire. You guys already know anything we bring on the channel, it's got that, he got the potential, and it definitely should be watched. This one is a little different, guys, so without further ado, let's jump right into it. Class is now in session.
Eureka.
This one is called Lion Travelers.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Guys, Lion Travelers is the first project of the Reef Business Club, which is an exclusive gateway to a world of investments, passive income, and other exclusive opportunities and perks like whitelist price access to many hype projects. The aim is to empower a community of individuals who are eager to seize their freedom and help to create a bridge between their real world and the digital era. The advent of the modern technologies opens a breach in the paradigm and scenarios where we are used to live in and allow for new hybrid ecosystems to be forged, inhabited, and embrace. This is where they believe that the magic is conjured. An important transition in habits, jobs, logistics, financial freedom, and nomad lifestyle will soon set the pace of this new revolution. However, guys, the gap between the common reality and the desired one still needs to be sewn up. A decentralized financial environment comes with great perils and chaos, since the vast majority of the seven seas are too full of sharks and frauds. This journey needs a reliable partner who can be provided a solid support and knows how to sail in troubled waters. Lion Travelers is the beginning of a wonderful and safe adventure towards your freedom and your future life. Now, guys, it's very important to note that embracing an inevitable change as opposed to fighting it is a hearth of every sought successful outcome. It is an undeniable reality that the recent events in technology have prompted profound shifts in the financial infrastructure, and certainly many more novelties are to be expected at an increasing pace. DeFi interest has exploded over the last 2 years. Global blockchain spending has increased 7 times over the last 4 years. This figure has a near enough doubled year over year. The total value locked in decentralized finance has increased by over 8 times since July of 2020. In 2013, guys, there were just 66 cryptocurrencies, and as of March 2022, there are over 10,363 different cryptocurrencies available for trade just from me checking off of investing.com today, guys, and more than 80 million blockchain wallet users worldwide after checking blockchain.com, which is almost 100% growth in 2 years. The overall cryptocurrency market has experienced huge growth over the last 5 years, with a current peak of approximately 3 quadrillion and 300% growth last year. Some grew by over 40,000% last year. The data suggests that DeFi is here to stay, guys, and attitudes towards cryptocurrency are changing as more people choose to invest. The prevalence of DeFi is only likely to grow in the future. The progressive liberalization of financial licenses to act as a custodian and payment service companies, providers like neobanks, is shaping a completely new global economic scenario. Now, essentially, guys, the vision of this project, they believe that everyone's necessity to pursue freedom and happiness in all aspects of their life while respecting other people's legitimate rights. This core principle is what moves and guides them towards a better architecture of the social system's dynamics. The democratization of elite-confined financial tools is of pivotal importance to empower everyone in this direction. Despite recognizing an immense power in all every charitable action, they are also aware of the risks connected to giving without creating a recurring source of funds in order to avoid a dispersion of capital, which is needed to efficiently create a shift. They strongly advocate for the creation of impact economy initiatives that are capable of generating value and well-being, turning an initial support into a perennial, increasing spiral of growth and evolution. Their belief is that modern technology unleashes tremendous new powers to lay the basis for the realization of such a vision. A digital state with well-structured business models and organized dynamics can accommodate financially empowered digital citizens and take care of their welfare while trying to build a better future for all. Essentially, guys, Lion's Travelers NFT is a collection of 8,888 unique non-fungible tokens Holding one of these lions allows you to access their exclusive Reef Business Club, and being part of this community means that you have great benefits and privileges such as whitelists and priority access, passive income with high fixed rate venues, exclusive merchandising and rewards, IRL events invitation, special projects participation with DeFi CeFi interwinning strategy to own assets and service the real world, many exciting surprises as well, guys. Now, as I mentioned, guys, there's a total of 8,888 unique lions. 8,448 randomly generated are crafted with over 120 hand-drawn elements. 440 are completely hand-drawn pieces of legendary art. You can join the private sale whitelist, guys. That is going to be coming real soon. Stay tuned for that. And you can also join their community on Twitter and Discord. Here are the links, guys, for ease of access. This is their Twitter page here, guys. Only 25 followers, but they have just joined in March. Keep in mind, it is an early project. Here is their Discord group, guys, with over 258 members, 119 which are online. Fairly active community, guys. They're able to answer any questions you might have about the project and help you out. Let's take some time to examine their roadmap when it comes to their ideas and plans. Phase 1-4, their pre-launch. This was the launching on Discord and their website, the release of their white paper, whitelist opening, their community connection, whitelist subscription, Lion Travelers cards pre-sale. Phase 3, we have the public collection launch, the Lion Travelers cards public sale, published the first edition on OpenSea, published the editions from 2nd to the 8th, whitelist pre-sale, their sale is on OpenSea, and their phase 4, their airdrop dimension cards. This is the action beginning, airdrop open to all holders. Each Lion card can airdrop 12 dimension cards. Phases 5-8, they have their buyback offer, their purchase agreement, smart contract, holders start their strategy, keep it or sell it. Access 2, which is on their phase 6, Reef Business Club rewards, Elysium Club services, exclusive IRL meetings and events. Phase 7, which is their vaults, NFT vault deposit, with constant APY up 60% mint or buy NFT vault to receive a fee on all capital gains. Their white paper and presentation is available at the bottom of their page, guys. I would definitely encourage you guys to check that out on your own time if it's something that you're interested in. In conclusion, guys, some key takeaways from Lion Travelers. They have a non-droppable APR as opposed to almost all projects in DeFi. They have a sustainable project because they source their funds from their CeFi business model and strong fully doxed group. So again, there is no games with this one, guys. They also have the possibility to make money in different ways, like passive income on capital deposited in the vaults with extra return for source funds. In your vault with affiliate marketing options, etc. The CA 50% return protection on NFT price, their amazing innovative new trend on solid real passive income in DeFi. Shout out to all my students, I love you. Shout out to the Crypto Class Gang, shout out to the Lambo Gang, shout out to the Whale Gang, shout out to the Hodl Gang. Thank you for always your continued support, guys. I really appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to smash that like button for me. Drop a comment in the comment section below. Please remember, guys, we are an impartial channel, so whether your opinion is negative or positive, we would be more than happy to hear it. That being said, guys, class is now dismissed. We'll see you in our next video. Professor Crypto out.